Make it fast, Quill. I still got that array to repair.
Can we talk for a second?
Yeah, sure. Let's talk. What you said before Sekhnarf about me giving a lot to the team and you making it up to me. You mean it?
Every word.
Then how come when I tell you how to get out of this easy, you ditch my advice and you roll over for Novacore?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and, comets.
She navigates comets.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, special vegetation specialist. His opinion's valid, too.
And Drax, what makes him so great?
He's, tactical. Tactics. The man is such a tactician.
And then there's me. The guy who gets mad and starts shooting up the place instead of following the plan.
Come on. You're a valued member of this team. We started this together. Now we need to make something profitable of it. Something lasting. We could go to nowhere like you suggested. But if we don't pay that fine, Novacore will come for us. How do we make money then?
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on, right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? We done? Ain't this a nice bench? Perfect for tinkering. Doing. Done. Small marvel crafted. I doubt even you could break that.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Novacore fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sekhnarf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Katath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
Ah, a fitting musical accompaniment for the situation.
Is the Chew Devil trying to chew on anything down there?
I am Groot.
Good. Keep it that way. Starting to think maybe it's just what it eats, you know?
I am Groot.
Yeah, the QZ would have been an open buffet for something that eats wires.
I am Groot.
Oh, nice. You made a cute little pen.
I am Groot.
You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I am good.
What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
It looks broken. Maybe Rocket can fix it.
I'm Groot.
Groot! Hey, buddy. I was just, checking to see if everything was okay. And it is. Okay.
I am Groot.
Too bad this translator's busted. I was hoping it might have Groot stored on it, or something.
I am Groot.
That way I could download it into my translator. I'd love to know what your thoughts are on stuff without, you know, Rocket always filtering it.
I am Groot.
Actually, hold that thought. Yo, Rocket!
What?
Can you come here for a sec?
What do you want, Quill? I'm busy.
Think you can see if this translator has Groot's language on it?
It doesn't.
You didn't even check.
Don't need to. Cheap scut like that don't have rare language packages. And even if it did, it's beyond salvageable.
Really? Wait, do you have Groot's language package installed in your translation implant?
Do I look like I'm made of units? Only folks who got that language package are rich people.
So you actually speak Groot then?
You mean Telinizen? And yeah, I speak it, more or less. Me and Groot been bounty hunting together for a decade before you came along, Quill. When you've been working together that long, you develop a common understanding.
I am Groot.
You say misunderstandings, I say open to interpretation.
I am Groot.
They didn't go sour. We didn't need those jobs anyway.
So you guys learned to understand each other over time.
And with the help of a spreadsheet of Groot's lexicon, which ain't no easy feat when your entire language sounds like I am in Groot.
So there's hope for us yet.
I am Groot.
You know, I didn't always have a translation implant. I mean, I was failing Spanish before I left Earth, not that Spanish would have prepared me for all of this.
I am Groot.
Man, those first few years... Do you know how hard it was to get by without having any idea what people were saying? Half of the languages out here sound like white noise, weird birds, and messed up theremins. I don't even want to know what Rocket actually sounds like. TV did not prepare me for the realities of living in space, let me tell you.
I'm Groot.
Honestly, man, you're lucky you have Rocket. I mean... I know what it's like to be surrounded by people and have no one understand you, how lonely that can be. I'd have been lost. You must have been lost too, before Rocket and us.
I am Groot.
I probably don't say this enough, but you really are an important part of the team. I can't imagine the Guardians of the Galaxy without Groot. And who knows? If this thing does have your language in it, and Rocket can download it somehow, or hack it, or... I don't know.
I am Groot.
It'd be nice to finally talk to you. For real. Glad we had this little chat.
I am Groot.
Awesome. Cool.
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
More fighting!
Perhaps next time we should get a contract with no fighting involved.
What would you be good for, then?
Dispatching enemies is not my only skill.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halosope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector. And yes, I value my life.
Peter, I'm not gonna kill you for asking about my collection.
That's good, because last time...
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants, Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, and Drax has a lot of really scary-looking knives.
See? Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff too. Baseball cards, action figures...
You think collections are childish?
No, that's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think, I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself. Time's ticking away, Peter.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
My ship!
Relax. Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
Alright, let's pay that fine.
Good question. Hey, Gamora, you've been in a Nova Corps station. They got public restrooms.
We have a toilet right here, Groot.
Our bathroom is quite cramped for a being of his stature.
He can bend.
Rocket'll come around. Just try not to eat anything else, okay?
I know there's some reason we're doing this, but I still want to go on record that I don't want to be here, and that being here is a mistake.
Want to bet on who can flip off the most officers before they catch us?
Not in the mood.
Okay, I thought you'd like that. Ready to pay our fine?
I am Groot.
Even Groot can see you're here for some blueberry pie.
I'm Groot.
It ain't a station shaped like a rock, it's a rock shaped like a station.
You ever been to the rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other Nova Corps station.
Any chance you know how to get around this place?
You don't get around, you're either brought in or you stick to the reception desk.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
Something tells me we'll be out of here faster than your prison sentence.
Depends if you still plan on mating with Centurion Corel.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after...
M-ship. Designation Milano. Move
whoa,
to holding
whoa,
space
whoa.
R73
Get back here with my ship!
Present validator ticket to kiosk
What ticket?
Monitor.
How the flark are we supposed to get off this rock?
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Novacore find. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one. Flarkin knew I should have stayed on board.
Come on. I won't let anything happen to my ship.
My ship. And you just did.
I mean anything bad. Trust me.
That's what you said about your cop girlfriend. What kind of name is The Rock, anyway?
It is factually accurate.
Would you believe the name's got nothing to do with it being on a giant rock?
I would not.
So why is it called that?
No idea. That's just what I heard. Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I am Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Novacore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can... Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this.
There's nothing. Not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh.
Perhaps this is a test, to see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it. You gold domes hear me? I got much better things to do with these units than forking them over to you!
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket. Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open, I ain't that flexible.
You're up, Drax.
I do not believe I can.
Groot, you're up.
Me? He just asked you.
Gamora, you do it.
No way!
Shut your mouth! We're supposed to be leaving!
There! One open air duct.
Now we have damaged Novacore property.
Just a little. Alright, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole...
Pay our fine plan! There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm syncing the schematic to your visor.
You could do this the whole time?
Follow the circuits and let me know which junctions to switch. We'll have to pick and choose where we reroute power. Fucking right I can.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Still, progress. Hey, it's a bathroom. Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here. Watch and learn. Oops.
Oops, what?
Nothing. It's fine. Maybe, just don't touch. There. Fixed. Where next? We'll find out.
Hey, that sort of worked.
The blast door's gonna need some extra juice.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Fucking right I can.
What the fuck, Peter?
You said the connection was down. I thought it might help.
Nope, didn't help.
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear. It is conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey!
Two can play that game. What are they doing?
Scanning each other. Barked if I know why, though. They're acting bonkers.
There's something bothering me.
You mean besides all of this?
If the station lost its connection to the world mine, wouldn't Xander send someone to investigate?
There. You hear that? Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
There it is again. It ain't spooky.
That big haunted house under Vani was spooky.
It has nothing to do with the other.
So we're just gonna ignore all that racket?
We don't need to get dragged into someone else's problems right now.
At least we agree on that. If it ain't got nothing to do with getting my ship back, I don't care.
My ship.
Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke?
We'll still have units left over once the fine is paid.
1, 2, 3, 4. Nope. 1, 1, 1, 1. Nope.
What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing. The whole station can't be uninhabited.
It is not uninhabited. It is inhabited by robots.
I like it better this way.
This is about Groot.
Perhaps a deadly assassin infiltrated the facility.
Don't look at me.
I was not.
Where the hell is everybody gone?
Hey there.
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute.
Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage. Come on, you're Terran, right? Me too. We gotta look out for each other.
You know about whatever's going on here?
Not much. There was a commotion. People were talking about some mother, and then they just left.
Corell? Did you see a Centurion or a little Kree girl?
That's all I know. Come on, I helped you. Time to help me. Look for a door release or something. Hey, where am I going? What's happening?
I formally declare my objection to trespassing the Nova Corps' food.
Noted.
See? Rax doesn't want to pay the fine either. That is not what I said. You are degrading my meeting.
Hey, I'm with you, big guy. I say we get the fuck out of here. You!
Hey, buddy!
Okay, what now? I got rights!
What would it take to call an entire station away?
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
Hey,
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
Please. Oh, crap!
Ooh, spooky.
Hello?
Thank you.
It's too quiet.
We have been talking extensively.
Holy crap!
A bunch of babies. Oh, you were too.
Are these...
Centurion armor!
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Are you saying the World Mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the Bucks tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Believe me, I tried.
This room is austerely presented. Must be a great honor to become a Centurion.
To say the least. Each Nova Prime is selected from among the Centurions.
We have a similar custom among the Catathian Honor Guard.
Some of these are empty.
Your point?
That some may be on duty.
Yeah, maybe it's a good sign.
Nothing about any of this is a good sign.
This looks like the only way forward.
Ah, no wonder the door's all chorked out. The rotor won't stop spinning.
All right, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop.
Subcutaneous emitter is busted. Whatever that is. That means something to you?
Maybe. Means it can't report back to the World Mind.
That checks out with what I saw in the lobby.
I bet I could take a Centurion. I went one-on-one with a Millennium, you know.
Centurions are tougher.
Tougher? That's it. I want details.
Nope.
It's all yours. Ain't gonna get craftsmanship like that anywhere else. What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
Don't even think about it.
I'm not gonna. I'm just asking. Nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
You heard that guy. They just left, and so should we.
He also said something about Corel.
He said mother. Everyone's got a mother, Quill.
You do not.
Point is, mother could be anyone.
Except you.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Okay, we try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One.
Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more shifts.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Vector 1, check in.
Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Hey there. Is this thing on? We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about flarkin' time.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. If there's an alternative plan, now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear. Once you experience the promise.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corell? Her ship's literally docked outside.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come, Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallis Hope. Then you too can have faith.
Should we turn to the ship?
Yep.
I am Groot.
All right, we shoot our way out.
Oh, someone's been hurt!
Why would they just attack us like that?
Ain't you never met a cop?
This will not reflect well on our find.
I don't think that matters now.
With that door flarked, we gotta go out the way they came in. So expect more of them purple freaks.
Let's just find Corell. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
Yeah, if she don't try and kill us like the last lot.
No way. Not Corell.
Oh. Looks like a standoff.
It was a standoff.
Not good.
Flark! Nova killing Nova.
Which side won?
There's your answer.
Oh, man. This is bad.
We're sitting down.
I will not stand here and wait to die.
None of us got a whole lot of choice. Flark and Meathead, nice knowing ya.
Peter!
Has everyone gone nuts? Bend your knees when you land.
Can he handle that many?
Hear me!
Prepare yourself.
Let them rest! We can handle this rabble!
Thin wall!
We are more than capable of vanquishing these traitors!
Let's just stay alive till backup gets here!
Peter! We're back behind you!
Ellery has arrived!
And you both ain't best!
Let us finish what we have started!
You said it!
Show them your wounds!
The whole division is gonna know we're here now!
Hey, Corell will find us! Guy, 12 o'clock!
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative!
Those who resist must be cursed!
exterminate!
Open fire!
You shall not wield the Nova Force again, traitor!
Has to be done!
I must hold on!
Might want to check on that meter!
I got all these
I apologize for my
parents!
I'll be your wingman, Eddie! Chop it down!
My great strength was underutilized! Take me!
Help me out here!
The enemy crew's persistent!
Watch it, Drax!
I cannot penetrate!
All right! I'm good!
That's why I'm here!
I shall break their bones!
Fix that cuckoo Nova Corvus and claw!
These renegades are relentless!
You got it!
Good work, you two! I don't think we need to worry about those mines! Nice to meet you!
That hopped up super trooper was one tough cookie!
I am trying to destroy!
Three lessons over here! He's gone long before I got there!
I do not think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Corell's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket! The only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corell, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
I am Groot!
Come on! Seriously, Corell?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flark up. Groot and I are getting off this dast rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So we tried. Is there any way for us to track where the Hope went?
Why the scut would we want to do that?
There could be survivors aboard. Or more of those...
Rocket, come on!
Come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Find the invaders. None must escape.
How did the all-knowing world
You've
mind not
been
foresee?
Warned. Intruders in C Junction!
Looks like we're fighting our way out! They're not allowing us to free our mind!
Fireworks! Close quarters ain't really my thing!
Suits me fine!
Pulverize them! Make your peace!
Cause they're bonkers, that's why!
This day's fool will no longer sully the Nova Corps!
To be done!
Love it at him, big guy!
Do they seem like they
going, Rocket?
I'm
just asking!
We came down an elevator. We're gonna need to go up one to get back to the...
Guess they know we're here now!
Yeah, well, there ain't gonna be any witnesses!
This day was going. Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this, but it's a start.
Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
Pursue the non-believers. All must behold her gift.
If these nutjobs have done anything to my ship... Hey, we can get through here!
I am Groot.
You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report...
Look!
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right? Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine, no problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs.
This door's locked.
I said down here. Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a Flarkin cult mutiny.